Good morning, everybody. Wow, that light is bright. Sorry. It is the first day of the PA archery season for the special regulations area. That would include 2B, 5C, and 5D. I reside in 5C, so that means we get a first crack at these deer 2 weeks earlier than the rest of the state. So we're out here today on the Big E property. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, because we do the deer vlog here. I vlog everything all throughout hunting season, and I would love each and every one of you to keep track of what I go through every archery season. So I'm gonna get dressed, we're gonna get into the tree stand, hopefully see some deer this morning. It's gonna be a little warm, but we're just gonna hunt for a couple hours. Then we're gonna go do a spot and stalk on the back side of the property. Alright, we just got to the back side of the property. Obviously, we didn't see anything this morning. So, we're going to use this time to do a little bit of scouting, spot and stalk. Obviously, we got to get through this corn, get into the woods. Mostly, this is going to be a scouting recon mission. I waited to do this until I could hunt, just on the off chance that we do run into a deer. And we don't blow it out, I have an opportunity to shoot it. So that's the game plan. I'm going to get all geared up here, and we're going to get to spotting and stalking. In here. What a morning, guys. What an awesome way to start the season. It's starting to get hot already. It's probably pushing 70, 75 degrees, and I don't really care to hunt in that kind of temperature. It sucks. So we're going to call it a day. I want to thank you guys so, so much for tuning in. I really do appreciate it. I want to thank you guys. I think we just went over like 715 subscribers. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. And if you're new to the channel, thank you for joining. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.